India has enhanced the combined forest and tree cover by 15,000 square kilometer to reach nearly 25%. We now have the highest number of tigers, the Asiatic lions, and we have also launched Project Dolphins. India aims to restore 26 million hectares of degraded land and deforested land. We want to achieve land degradation neutrality by 2030. This is a target which shows our ambition. India has operationalized the system for access of benefit sharing provisions of CBD through a national network of 250,000 biodiversity management committees across the country involving local people, and we have already created 170,000 people's biodiversity register. So they are our foot soldiers and they are protecting the biodiversity and ensuring its growth.